हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माइसेल्फ डॉक्टर सुधा त्रिपाठी, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इंडियन होम्यो।
टुडे आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट एक्जिमा।
एक्जिमा इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कॉमन मेडिकल कंडीशन दैट कॉज द स्किन टू बिकम इनफ्लेम्ड और इरिटेटेड।
Eczema is classified into several types. First is atopic dermatitis, which is characterized by rashes typically appearing on arms and behind the knees. Second type of eczema is contact dermatitis, when the eruption on the skin is due to contact with certain substance. Third type of eczema is dyshidrotic eczema. Here, tiny fluid filled blisters appears on the palms and fingers with intense itching. Fourth type of eczema is nummular eczema, which is characterized by coin-shaped rashes appearing on the skin. Next type of eczema is seborrheic dermatitis. In this condition, scaly and red patches appears on the scalp. The last type is the stathis dermatitis, which is characterized by inflammation of lower leg caused by fluid built up. The common symptoms of eczema includes itching, dryness of the skin with rashes, roughness, sometimes the skin becomes leathery, that is very thick, dark colored patches, and sometimes there is oozing or watery discharge from the wound. Coming to the causes of eczema, the exact cause of eczema is unknown, but as per modern medicine, it's thought to be linked to an overactive response by body's immune system to an irritant. It is this response that causes the symptoms of eczema. In addition, eczema is commonly found in families with history of allergies or asthma. What happens to the skin in eczema? Normally, the human skin acts as a primary barrier between the body and its environment. The skin prevents excessive water loss through the epidermis and avoid the entry of harmful substances from the environment. But in eczema, this barrier function of skin is compromised, allowing the allergens, perspiration, and other foreign matter to enter. This causes the inflammation of skin. Moisture also evaporates, which causes dryness of the skin. Coming to the treatment part, in homeopathy, the medicines work by stimulating the body's own immune system. Homeopathy treatment is given after considering the physical symptoms, patient's thermals, sensitivity, his and her perception about the surrounding, and most importantly, the emotional cause. Here, the emotional cause in eczema considered is unwanted separation. That is, if the patient is not being able or allowed to hold a beloved person or a pet, the eruptions will be seen inside of the arms, hands, fingers, or the legs. While if the person wants to separate from a person, the eruptions are seen on the outside of the arms, hands, elbows, legs and fingers. When we see a widespread skin rashes, that is the skin rashes inflammation all over the body, then it is the generalized separation by a person as a whole. So by considering the totality of symptoms, the cure of eczema is achieved with homeopathy.